It went amazing. I think it was amazing. It was amazing. Can I have your
attention, please? It went awesome. It was just an awesome experience. Oh man, it was awesome.
Unbelievable.
It was real nice.
Incredible.
The conference was really great.
I thought it was excellent.
It was really encouraging.
It was awesome, right?
It was amazing, actually.
We just finished our all New England, New Jersey, New York teen conference. It was amazing to see. It started back in January. The teenagers had a planning time. They planned the speeches. They planned all the worship. They planned the theme. And they even came up with the title, Now is the Time. Teens doing great things for God during their teen years. Our first day of the program on Saturday, we had 400 teenagers there. Teens talked to teens about evangelism, about purity, about intimacy with God. The teens were really moved by each other's messages, and they came up and came forward and say, we want to make changes today. On Sunday, we had our worship service where the whole auditorium was filled, and we had an overflow room with over 200 people. There were 800 people at the worship service. Mike Hidalgo and David Hines did the keynote message. Mike Hidalgo talked about stepping up and standing up to peer pressure and live for God no matter what our friends say. Don't live to be accepted, but live for God and go with God. David Hines talked about to get up and go for teenagers to lead their own Bible talks. And if you're not going to lead one, to join one, talk to your friends, bring them to the Bible talk, talk to them about God, and let's win our schools for Jesus. It was amazing. We ended the whole conference with the song, Men Who Dream. These teens in this generation are not just dreamers, they're doers. To God be the glory.